¿Qué tal, amigos? Buenos días. Les saludo desde Eagle Pass, Texas. Aquí estamos viendo un grupo que cruzó hace momentos. Algunos son de Venezuela y otros países, pero ahorita los están procesando y después para llevárselos en el transporte. A Mexico ID, but I didn't see the nationality. Oh, Honduran. It's Honduran. It's issued for humanitarian reasons by Mexican immigration. So this is what they do in Tapachula. This is what they wait for. So right now, that's why they're coming in caravan, because it's taking too long. They don't need it anymore. This is only to transit in Mexico.
Can you leave it on there?
Yeah. ¿Tienes frío? ¿Tienen frío? Sí, poquito. ¿De qué país eres, amigo? ¿De qué país eres?
Colombia.
De Colombia. ¿Cómo estuvo la travesía?
Dura.
Dura.
Siempre fue complicado.
Aquí cruzaron el cerco. ¿Cómo lo hicieron?
Con el río y saltando, ya habían colocado unos trapos para poder pasar.
Ah, ok.
Entonces seguimos. Siempre el agua nos iba arrastrando.
¿Qué edad tienes?
40.
40. Gracias. This last gentleman is from Colombia.
Okay.
He's the one shredding his documents.
Yeah. Do you know why he does that?
It's the same thing. Those are documents that Mexico issues that they can transit legally.
Yeah.
And so once they cross, they don't. Yeah, they're worthless. So that's why they just throw it in here, all the trash.
She moves down the road, we'll ask Wendy if she was afraid for her children.
The one in the pink?
No, the Wendy, the mother that we already spoke to. Just one more question.
Was she afraid? Oh, she was afraid.
Okay. And then the one in the pink, her name, and that looks like her sister, but could be the mother. The adult person who's with her in black. Just ask their names.
Wendy, ¿sintió miedo con las niñas cuando las están cruzando? ¿Mucho miedo sintieron? ¿Las cargaron? ¿En los hombros? Ah, los cinco grupos. She's saying they crossed hugging, that yeah. She was very frightened, scared yes. of losing one of her daughters.
Yes.
So
went on the shoulders.
They were hugging,
yeah.
all five,
yeah.
and slowly going as a group.
Yeah.
He said the current is strong. So that was her biggest fear, is losing one of her daughters.
Is it possible to ask the family name, or is it, do people not like to give that?
I can ask. ¿Qué es el apellido de ustedes? Urbina López. Urbina López. Urbina López. She came over in crutches. Did you see her? She had a surgery on her leg.
It's almost only families.
Yeah, it looks like this line here is family units.
Yeah, so they said.
And then there's a line of female only.
Yeah.
And then the other two lines are male only.
I think in my, there's between 30 and 50 in each line.
Yeah, they still have family units crossing.
People are against immigration, claiming that it's only young men. It's not true.
So here in this sector, you do have a lot of family units. Mm-hmm. But for example, in Arizona, I've seen a lot of footage where the vast majority are single male adults.
All over the world, it's like that.
Yeah,
because I covered this like a lot in. Mediterranean and the Middle East and all the way up to Norway. But can we try to sneak in asking the little girl with the pink pajamas what her name and her mother is? Her mother's name.
Which one?
The one with the black hand and the girl with the pink pajamas.
The one hugging her daughter?
Yeah, not holding her daughter. Just because I know this picture well. When you see all these people,
mm-hmm.
you'll meet it on a picture. You will see her because of the people.
¿De qué país es, amigo? De Venezuela. Las dos son familiar. Ustedes son. ¿Usted cómo se llama? Josie. Roxy.
I mean,
¿y la niña? Yaxi. ¿Qué edad tiene la niña? 6. ¿Y usted? 33. ¿Tú qué edad tienes? ¿Y el niño? ¿Cómo se llaman? Ana Gabriela. ¿Cómo fue la experiencia cruzando el río? Muy difícil. ¿Fue difícil cruzar el cerco también? Sí. El Darién tuvo difícil. ¿Tú no tuviste miedo? Son valientes.
What is he looking for in the year?
¿Qué es lo que esperan ahora que ya están aquí en Estados Unidos? Better opportunities. We don't have that in our country. There's a lot of misery and hunger in Venezuela. ¿Aquí tiene familia o conocidos en Estados Unidos? Sí. Conocidos. I asked if she has relatives here in the U.S. She says acquaintances.
Where?
Here in... ¿A dónde van? Philadelphia. Chicago.
Can you ask her in black? She's the one I meant. The one in black. If she...
About what?
Glasses. Just her name and her daughter's.
Oh,
name.
The one in the back. Oh,
that's
okay.
That's the one I was meant.
Oh, okay.
Because the girl is so cute with her pink pajama.
Oh, okay.
But I guess she's not looking at us.
Ella también es de Venezuela. ¿También eres de Venezuela? ¿Cómo te llamas? Cris. Es ladies. ¿Qué edad tienes? ¿Y la niña? 3 años. También fue muy difícil para ti cruzar aquí México, todo México. Camino. ¿Cómo se llama la niña? Mia. Mia. She's 3 years old. So the hardest part was crossing through Mexico.
Yeah.
I've heard that a lot too.
Yeah, because
it's a lot of corruption.
Yeah,
a lot of.
You have to pay.
Yeah.
She was also from Venezuela.
Yes.
This the names and stuff. Will we be able to get it off the live feed afterwards?
Yeah. So that's why I'm repeating it, because I can hear them, but yeah. I also repeat it, so it'll be good on the.
So you can tell me.
Yeah. Oh, they have 4 buses. There's 2 vans. 4 buses. Estoy aquí en Eagle Pass con unos colegas de Noruega que les estoy traduciendo. Son los que están haciendo las preguntas para su reportaje. Mira, ella va en muletas, va operada, recién operada. Dinora, no tengo respuesta para esa pregunta. Sé que la gran mayoría los procesan y los liberan en Estados Unidos. Más no sé si sé que han estado deportando algunos. No sé qué criterio usan para eso. Aquí es en Eagle Pass, Texas, frontera con Piedras Negras. Ya se los van a empezar a llevar a todos.
Can we ask the mother of the pink pajama girl? She agreed to take a picture. So can we ask them her one more thing also?
Yeah.
What she thought? What first of all, where she's from? She's also from Venezuela?
Yeah, she said Venezuela.
Okay, but what she thought was the most... Ask her this. What does she think about the fact that they put a dangerous fence like that into the water?
¿Le hablas a ella, por favor? ¿Qué opinas del cerco que pusieron? El cerco que está, el alambre.
Because it's so dangerous for children.
Es peligroso. It's difficult to cross over.
Yeah.
It's dangerous.
What does she think about that somebody can do something like that?
¿Qué opinan del los oficiales que instalaron ese alambre? I don't know. It's like I don't have an opinion.
But ask her. You can ask her if the child is okay now. If they managed to get dry and warm, and something like that. Well, or we can say it's enough also because maybe the border patrol are coming close.
Yeah, they're over here.
We'll step back.
Yeah. Did you get an idea how many got on the bus? Were you counting?
I was not, but they said there's four more spots that was told. I didn't count. Like maybe
30
or something.
I think they can fit about 50 on a bus. Okay. 50 or 60.
Yeah.
They have four buses. Three?
Yeah.
Okay. So 50, I'm sure they'll fit all of them on the three buses. About 150. parecer ya llenaron un autobús, es aquel. Estamos calculando que este grupo es de 150. Más o menos caben 50 en un autobús. Right there.
Yeah. When
what's the question?
What is her hope and dream for her daughter? Live stream is also important. Good documentation.
Many it's raw. It's raw video. Yeah. Of over 200,000 followers.
But you live permanently in Piedra?
In Acuña. It's across from Del Rio.
Ah, so even further.
Yeah, 1 hour down. That's where we had the Haitians. The 15,000 Haitians?
Yes.
Yeah, that's where I started documenting the whole migrant flow. I got exclusive footage of them crossing, kind of wrote the story.
Good. She lost her toy.
¿Qué país eres, amigo?
Honduras.
Honduras.
corner? Where you, could you distinguish them easily?
I wouldn't be able to distinguish them. I saw only one man who was black, but I think he was from South America.
Oh, okay.
Have you seen previously? Like,
I haven't. I wouldn't be able to distinguish them. ¿Qué país son, amigos? ¿Qué país?
Venezuela.
Venezuela. Nicaragua. ¿De qué país? Honduras. Honduras. Venezuela. ¿De qué país eres, amigo? ¿De qué país? Venezuela. ¿De qué país son? Guatemala. Honduras, Venezuela, 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 Guatemala, ¿de dónde? Ecuador, está chido tu cabello. Honduras, Venezuela, Guatemala. ¿Qué país son? ¿Qué país? Honduras, Venezuela, Honduras. Honduras. ¿De qué país? Honduras. ¿De qué país son? El Salvador. ¿Estás golpeado? Venezuela. Venezuela. Venezuela.
Also, so then can I stand in front of you the,
sure.
For the next line?
Yeah.
When they do this, let's say where they're from.
¿De qué país eres, amigo?
Salvador.
This is pretty much the like the most basic information you can get from them, like when they're walking through in just the country where they're from.
Yeah.
But to really sit down and talk with them, interview is
what we got was what I needed.
What you needed? Perfect.
We'll talk to people on the other side more. And like I said, I've been doing this for 23 years. My first article as a journalist, which was in the year 2000 in the spring, was about refugees.
What's the difference between refugees and migrants?
They're all refugees.
They're all refugees?
If you ask me, they're all refugees. But that's a
so they're looking refuge for in another country?
I mean, to me, personally, it doesn't matter if you're running from poverty or you're running from war. In my opinion, they're all refugees. But like the definition, I guess you know, it's like if you are moving for financial, for sort of
economic
if
reasons.
If you are running from war or persecution, you're a refugee. If you're moving from poverty and hunger, then you're classed as a migrant. But in my opinion, my personal opinion, is that everybody is a refugee. Because nobody would leave their home if you had an option. Nobody goes.
Here we go, you ready? They're coming.
Crosses.
You want me to ask them or are you?
Yes.
Okay.
You ask them, but I need to stay in front of you so that
okay.
I don't...
¿De qué país eres, amigo? ¿De qué país? Guatemala. 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 ¿De qué país? Guatemala. Guatemala. ¿De qué país? Honduras. ¿De qué país son? Venezuela. ¿De qué país son, amigo? Venezuela. La última parte del grupo.
Yes, sir.
¿De qué país eres, amigo? ¿De qué país? Venezuela. Ecuador. Honduras. Venezuela. Honduras.
Hondureño de corazón. Saludos.
Hondureño de corazón. Hondureños. ¿De qué país? Honduras. Venezuela.